Good morning, guys. It's 8:38 a.m. and today I finally decided I need to clean my room. Starting when you first walk in, here's my TV. And I have messy shoes. This with the gaming stuff. These are all empty that need to be thrown away. And then I have three of these lamp things. The other one is over here that I got from my grandpa's, and it's just accumulated stuff. And then I have my mirror, and this tabletop tends to get empty too. I have some clothes in here and like craft stuff, and then of course all that stuff. Of course my laptop is like haphazardly thrown down there. And then I have my bed, which of course isn't made, and then this whole mess that I gotta deal with. I have my food, my refrigerator, and then I have clothes. I have a shelf with another TV because, again, I was planning to move and I was like, let me take this with me. I'm kind of stuck here. Clothes, bathroom stuff, workout stuff, and then some stuff up there. And my bookshelf, which has extra stuff like up there. This is what smells best in my opinion. And I got these little pumpkins. It was $3. $3 at Target. Okay, back to cleaning. 2. It is 5:30 p.m. I've been awake since 5 a.m. I feel like if I don't finish this today, it's not gonna get done until Saturday. And I'm like, just do it. Just do it, please. Thank you. enjoyed this, let me know, and I will make more of them in the future, hopefully keeping up with the mess, that way I don't get so wiped out. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you want to, and I'm gonna go to bed.